I was 2 months old, and my mom, Ray Elaine Turtelot, was only 19 when she went missing on the Menominee Reservation in October 1986. She was reported missing immediately. Often law enforcement has the perception that our missing women and girls are runaways or are out partying. They also assume those missing simply need a break and will be back. That assumption is often wrong, and it was in my mom's case. Our family began the search for her immediately. Her partial body wasn't found until April of 1987. It was evident to our family that there were problems in handling my mom's case. Her murder has yet to be solved. My mom's disappearance was 33 years ago, and I feel some of the same issues that negatively impacted her investigation continue to negatively impact investigations today.